if we get anything up on the screen. And yes! I just wait for the game to load in. And yep, here we go. Hello and welcome back to Soul Worker with the Blighty Otaku. As I said last time, this is a Chi-Aruel playthrough. And, well, all I'm hoping is that the patch that got pushed recently included a few extra items like text for most of Chi's in-mission messages and a better translation. But anywho, we did manage to clear out all of our extra requirements. Well, all our subquests. And we just need to, well, start on our next mission, next set of missions, which is in Junkpool. That isn't on. Localization of Golden Gun has changed. Ugh, right.
Soul Junk? Henry, 얘기가 다르지 않나?
이건 나도 몰랐던 사실이다.
뻔뻔하기는 네가 몰랐을 리가 없었을 텐데? 여기 관리자였잖아, 너.
관리자라고 시설의 모든 상황을 알 수는 없지.
무능한 게 자랑이다, 이 돼지야.
돼지라고? 이 여자가 보자 하니까.
뭐? 어쩔 건데, 뭐?
둘 다 나가서 싸우게.
야. Section cleared off into the next area and we're now into the boss area. Brutal and double S rank, and we've got to be careful about those key cards because we only have 5. Now we only have 4. Yep. Tea's still hot. They cleared 1 district in 3 minutes. It's probably an achievement and not completion. We are seeing the bunnies turning up. Now we've got to go see the fatso.
Ned Companyamalo, Chegwe Kyopita.
Alright, and now we're getting all of our sub-quests. Alright. Alright, so, sewer rats and junk pool. Gotta go back to Rita. Looks like there's another one up here. Over to Leona. Actually, let's check the inventory first. Shoulder, that's a... Oh, that's a decent one I can actually keep. The Hammerstall blueprint is no good. Nor is the... Gunjazz. Because those were items I picked up. A stinky mutant side. That's a missife. And you only get 100 breach the blueprints. Alright. It's on to the next part, and deepest darkness can only be done in episode 1, so that is where we shall head first. That was a quick finish. I thought that was one. That was the soul secrets, but oh, almost forgot. She doesn't have any soul sequences. Pick up all the stuff, heal, and yep. And we gotta level up. Alright. Remember, she doesn't have any soul sequences. Yeah, now we have progress level 1 in Junk Pool. And for our next skill, we shall that'll do. That's one complete. Two complete.
Guipal 생각이 없다면 만지지 말아줘요.
Alright. didn't pick up much there. So we just sold that and those three. Go to Zaito and renew the durability of our equipped items, and let's get on to our next mission. Heavy breath. We still got to complete Eek, but we also have a crocodile. I was wrong. There are actually soul sequences for. Open the door. Thank you. Done with those, pick up all the stuff. Pick up all that stuff. Ooh! Taking that out kills off all the other enemies. In that section, we just have to get rid of. And. Dog. There we go, that's one armor break. Oh. Thank you. Pick up all of these stuff. Heal. And And that's that one completed, and we got another completion. Progress level 2. Pick up the rest of the stuff. And while we load back to Kansas City, I'm gonna take a bio break. Right, put everything back together and there we go. Alright, so just need to can't go around that way to complete that one to actually get to that. Right. So what do we have? Oh. Right, what's in the box? 5 Aetherite fragments. And it just keeps doing stuff like that.
Hmm.
Quick trip to Yomi and sell off all the junk. All my gear and on to episode 3.
생방불명 인원 수색 작전 개시. 다수의 생명 반응이 감지되는 만큼 아직 희망은 있습니다. 그런데 그 생명 반응이라는 녀석들 아무리 봐도 석연찮아.
그래도 사람인 거지? 아직 살릴 수 있는 거지?
확실히 사람 반응인데 움직임이 꼭 소울정크의 패턴과 비슷하단 말이야.
설마?
인간은 소울정크와 융합되지 않아. 이건 상식이지. 하지만 조심해서 나쁠 건 없으니 알아둬.
Yeah, and there's been no translation for mission text. Gee, and very well. Operate the switch. First, collect all the stuff. Junk hose stuff. Yeah, burn my clothes. Yeah, because that's the way we came in, and there is nothing in here. Yeah, operate the switch. Give me a sec. And
혹시나 했는데 정말이었어? 인간 베이스의 소울 정크라고?
And dodge.
관도 소울 정크화된 것은 그 무엇도 원래대로 되돌릴 수 없어. 알고 있습니다. 그래도
섬멸하도록 만식을 주도록 해라.
승령님.
할 수 있겠나?
어차피 똑같은 소울 정크일 뿐이야. 문제 없어.
And yep.
인간형 소울 정크 파. 에너지 타입 소울 워커? 뭐라고?
And dodge. And take him down.
반응 로스트.
죽일 수 있었는데.
네. And dodge. And break his armor, and he's dead and all. Time to take on the Venom Mucus! And dodge! And he's dead. There we go. There. And yep. Burn my clothes. Defeat 2,000 soul junks. And back to Kansas City. Alright, first things first. What's in the box? 70 glutton coin.
구입할 생각이 없다면 만지지 말아줘요.
Alright, and nothing but garbage. So, soul drunk, we're looking for a person then. Next time I'll go in and get rid of it completely. Give me a moment to sort out my thoughts. Soul drunk with human origin. Soul drunk with soul worker at its source. Level 24. And we got another 2 SP. I really should stop, because I don't have anything. Set up, because our first attack is Scratch. Then we got Crow Rampage, and then we have one graveyard. because I think some of these are for later. So what I'm going to do is I'm gonna take out I think I might use that. Ooh, that's a nice move. Yep, that for number 2. Five paintings of mycology. Why is it not letting me? I don't know why it's not letting me. Hang on, do we have it? Yeah. Let's try this again. Thank you. I'll use that instead. Don't know why we can't drag that. In. Well, got all of that set up. We've sold off all of our junk. Yep. Oh, and one more subquest. No, 2.
내가 원하는 장면을 연출하게끔 만드는 것. 그게 작전병이 할 일이야.
Right, so that sounds like something for episode 3. 궁금한 게 있으신가요? Yep, that's it. Hang on. Alright, we already have access to District 6. Alright. Yep. Can only do that and swallowed up, so. graphics. Oh, hang on. Let's just do this because I know we'll be able to rebuild the. Do that again. And there's another supply box. And you're all dead, right? Tristan Throne. Dodge. And dodge and break his armor. So, Venom Mucus. That complete. And we got progress level 3. Which gets us 30 glutton coins.
I want to make a scene that I can create. That's the main goal of the action.
And now over to Leona. Right, and we sell. One, what do we get? 3 meteor piece. Oh. And as usual. Oh. None of our armor or weapons took much damage in that one, so. So, final episode, Carnivory.
Ichima, 목표는 어디까지나 샘플 채취야. 인정이 휘말려서 일을 그르치면 곤란해. 그런데 진짜 올까요? 와, 반드시 와. 이런 좋은 먹잇감이 있는데 안 올 리가 없지.
오면 내가 곧바로 없애버릴게. 걱정하지 않아도 돼.
So, touchdown. Lizards. Stay down. Hmm. Nothing in there. Down.
Nun, where?
어디야? 어디에 숨어 있는 거야? 빨리 나와!
Nun, where? 인간을 위해 싸우지.
And not.
우리들을 싫어하지. 너도 우리들과 다를 것 없는데.
아니야, 난 고양이야.
무슨 일이지? 적이라도 나타난 건가?
맥박 수치가 계속 오르고 있습니다. 무언가에 자극받아 이성을 잃은 것 같습니다. 지금 이 상태로는 정상적인 전투가 불가능합니다. 일단 곧바로 후퇴해야 합니다.
알겠다. 작전을 중단할 테니 모든 일을 중단하고 복귀하도록.
지금은 안 돼. 전부 죽이고 돌아갈게.
아무래도 이쪽 말을 들을 생각은 없는 것 같군.
저기 진정하고 제 말을 들어주세요.
시끄러워! 나한테 명령하지 마!
조용해졌다. 이걸로 됐어. 전부 죽이고 돌아갈게.
아. And now on to the Drunk Knight.
너도 나도 똑같은가? 서로 뜯어먹자. 먹이가 되고 먹이를 먹자.
Didn't last long either. And we got an S rank out of that.
인간과 함께 살겠다. 인간을 위해 싸운다. 언젠가 후회하겠지. 우리들은 단지 몸집을 키울 뿐인 존재다. 자. 지금이라도 나의 몸을 먹고 더욱더 커져라. 네가 살 방법은 그것뿐이다.
난 고양이야. 너 같은 쓰레기가 아니야. 이제 됐으니까 이 세상에서 사라져.
네. Yeah. And that lottery winner, 730,000 zenny. Yep. Come hither. And now we can leave. Right.
내가 원하는 장면을 연출하게끔 만드는 것. 그게 작전병이 할 일이야.
어떤
상황이라도 희망을 버려선 안 되네.
To a cleverly mixed record. What's a hard example? She ROL, what's your identity? It's a cat. I'm a cat. Mystery deepens. Although when you actually see the intro, you actually see a girl sitting next to a cat. Especially as you see it in here. So maybe
구입할 생각이 없다면 만지지 말아줘요.
Got an old coin.
Guipe 생각이 없다면 만지지 말아줘요.
It's been 1 hour already since you started your adventure in Cloud Dream. And stretch. That's it. Good cat.
네드 컴퍼니야말로 최고의 기업이다.
Oh, what's the crowd? Do you have a complaint? Examined about Chi. Do you know anything? Okay. Map. So now we have to. Get the right character.
빅터입니다. 궁금한 게 있으신가요?
내가 원하는 장면을 연출하게끔 만드는 것. 그게 작전병이 할 일이야.
어떤 상황이라도 희망을 버려선 안 되네.
In the opening cutscene for Chi's story, there is some mention of a soul junk attack. Hang on. Oh.
명예 별숨 리그원 빅터입니다.
All right.
궁금한 게 있으신가요?
다다다다다. 응? Now we have to talk to the fatso.
네드 컴퍼니야말로 최고의 기업이다.
돈은 소중한 법이지. 그것도 매우.
따다따다. 응. So we've at least picked up all of, finished off all of that and. Oh yeah. This is a manic difficulty, but all you have to do is speak to Heidinger. Hopefully this should get me to 25. Alright, let's have a look at the map. Yep, that's it. Alright. Alright, so we have 5 points. So I'm gonna put one into there. And, let's put two into there. Two into there. Good. Well, there is one thing I do want to check first. And that is this. Because originally when you start the game, the entrance to District 6 is grey. Just like the entrance to Junk Hive over there and Duplis Horizon over here. But it is available. And we can actually go into District 6. Just wonder what happens if we go to Roko Town. For science, of course. Actually, and hey, up. Yep. And he just wrecked someone. And the entrance to Roko Town is open. Which is interesting. And it's playing the original intro for yeah, and it's giving us the controls guide. Just like it would be if we'd, Oh! And we can actually pick up... Hang on. Let's have a look, see... Alright, so we can't access that area, we can't... Oh, we can access Control Zone 43! So, can we actually complete this area? Like, if we were... doing it normally? Right. Okay. Wasn't it H? My room. And home inventory. Game console. Alright. So at least we know we can actually still access RocoTown and still access that quest. Again. So, we've now got to wait for this, although I'm probably going to be ending this soon. I'm going to quickly go for a bio break. I have to quickly do that before the tomato wilted away. Ugh. Alright. There we go. Let's all right. And go back, and because we got to actually last item, the last part of this, yarn to beat the last part of this quest. Crafting, manufacturing, and it's 50% tomato juice. Alright, let's clear these. Let's finish this off, speak to Ryoko, and... Well, now that we know that we can actually use District 6, and access Roko Town, so I'll quickly jump to Grey City, see if that gate is open. I have a feeling there is sort of a bug. Full power to the legs. And what we are going to do is quickly and drop down full power. That's the drop for Candace. There's the one for Grace, and he misses me. Even the access point for Grey City is open, which is odd. Although I've never actually looks like all the access points are open. Oh, there is one thing I'm going to do before we return to lag. I want to speak to Azin. 아진입니다. Yep. It does actually give me access to all four areas. Alright, so let's quickly head back into Candace before we end up getting our asses handed to us by the other player characters. Right. Time to wave goodbye to Little Chief for the time being, because that is it for today. And well, Zed Chi will be back in 2 weeks' time when we will return to this part of the story, but Wednesday going to be as usual midweek classics. 18 crop frames. That was unexpected. Yeah, Wednesday is going to be midweek classics for Wild Arms 2. Hopefully either by then or by the weekend I should actually have the new headset, depending on if I'm actually able to order it. Again, Friday I'm not too sure about. Might do some more subquest clear outs. Or I might try and find something that might be streamable and might actually not get Content ID claimed over on YouTube. Right. So I know that the usual rabble this was unexpected. It appears that Outer Exodus is streaming. Anno 1800. What I'm gonna do. Yeah, it's still showing that he's. Oh, he is still going! Old Jive Turkey is still going. Right. Let's see if. No, he isn't. So and you see me do my gangster lean to sort this out. So we are going to be transferring over to Outer Exodus. I'll be back on Wednesday around 11 PM UK time for midweek classics. Although this time I won't be doing a shorter than average stream since the Monday and Tuesday Space Engineers PvP server stuff I was doing with Outer Exodus has come to its conclusion. So that is that, and this is the Blighty Otaku signing off. Until next time, I'll catch you later.